The Marine Corps has identified a recruit who died last week at Parris Island. Private First Class Dalton Beals of New Jersey. The 19-year-old died while training with the Crucible as part of the Marines Echo Company. The Crucible is described as a 54-hour exercise Marine recruits undertake near the end of 13 weeks of training. Beals was set to graduate next Friday on June 18th. His death remains under investigation.